If you really want to take care of your relationships, you have to take care of their pride. If you critically observe your relationship, I'm not just talking about romantic relationship, all types of relationship, whether your relationship with your parents or kids or wife, girlfriends, any type of relationship. You have to identify what's their pride. Everyone has pride, and within their capacity, they try their best to save that pride. Let me give an example. My dad's pride is, since childhood, that's my childhood, guiding me or shouting out at me or maybe telling me do this, do that, or helping me to identify what I've done right, what I've done wrong. That's how he is. Now, I know I'm going to go home now and he's going to shout at me like anything. What happened yesterday when I was coming from office? My office is hardly 10 minutes walking distance from here, but sometimes I go by cycle. So I took the cycle. And while coming back from office to home, I stopped somewhere and I forgot the cycle there only. I forgot to take. I came by walk. And then early in the morning, he was searching for the cycle. He said, where is the cycle? I said, I remember, I forgot. And this is the second time I'm doing it, by the way, in last 1 week. And I come here and I told him, I know where I have actually parked it and I just forgot to pick it from there. And he was going that side only. Now he has come back. Now I know when I'm going up, irrespective of whether he has found that cycle or not, I'm going to get a lot. Listen to a music. But I will never say anything to him. I will not react. I will not, maybe when I say react, just not verbally, that you know, I have anger in my mind and then I'm just keeping my mouth shut. Even psychologically, cerebrally, I will not react from inside because I know that's his pride. He loves to do this. He loves to shout at me sometimes, not every time. That's how he is. He feels that his authority on me is the pride of his life. And if I really respect that relationship, then I have to respect that pride too. What's your view on this? This is Pranav Agarwal signing out. Until we meet again.